saw these fish were eating sort of like from the bottom up, so I put a riptide jerk shad on and just fished it slowly. And the first throw I got that big spotted pompano as it hit the water, but the next fish I got, the jerk shad actually went into the shoulder side, and I let it sink to the bottom, and I saw them actually rise up like, and as they rose to the surface, the grunter came in underneath and ate the jerk shad, which was on the bottom. So that seems to be what's working for the grunter. Hopefully we'll get some more here.